Now, let us see our five weapons. The first and most powerful weapon is a cloth bag. Every time when you avoid a plastic bag, feel proud of you because you have stopped an animal from eating plastic bags or choking drains or spoiling someone's health when it is burnt. So please carry a cloth bag with you always. The next weapon is to carry your own bottle. It is filled or unfilled, but always keep it with you. Did you know this weapon also saves your money? So just grab the bottle and fill the water. If you go to a cake shop or buy ice cream, you may end up with a plastic spoon. It is easy to use, but remember, it stays forever. Say goodbye to plastic and use your own cutleries. Cutleries are the third weapon you must carry. The real taste of a juice is when you sip it with your lips, not when you suck it with the straw. So, our Mother Earth is filled with lots of straws. So next time, please use your lips to drink. If you find it difficult, order steel straws from Amazon online. This is the fourth weapon.